was actually was very good, better than I thought. At the end, for my club, for FC Goa, we didn't reach the finals in the penalties against Mumbai City. And for me, I got the Golden Boot and some other trophies also during the season. So I was very very happy with my performance. This means that my job was very good, and the journalists and the players and everybody recognized it. So I was very happy to come here last year and to enjoy the country and the league, and was quite successful for me. Yeah, after a good season for me, I moved to Mumbai City. It was the only choice I wanted to take. It was the best club last year, at least. They won everything, and I'm very proud to be here, to join them. And I hope this season is going to be even better than last one. I'm here to help. I think we have team enough and squad enough to get it. The specific reason is that last year Mumbai City was the best club in ISL. For me, it's a pride to be here with them, to try to help them to achieve the best thing possible. I think we changed some players, the coaching staff and so on, but I think the style of playing is going to be the same and the targets are going to be the same. So I'm here for winning everything like last year they did, and I hope to help them. My personal target is, like always, to help the team as much as I can. Obviously, I'm a striker and I should score goals, and it's my best virtue, but I can't say any concrete number of goals. My main target is to help the team with my experience, with my skills, with everything, and most important is the common targets. For me to join Mumbai City is because of I want to win the shield and the trophy. Yeah, my feeling to play against FC Goa is, of course, it's going to be a special game. Last year I was with them. It was, as I told you, a good season for me and for the club also. So it's going to be special. I have still friends there and in the squad, in the coach staff. So it's going to be special, but for us it's very important to start the season with three points. So I think we have to be ready for fighting with them. They have a good team. They kept the basis squad from last year. The coaching staff also is the same. So they are going to be a difficult rival for us. But as I told you, these three first points are very important, and we have to fight until the end. Many of them. I told you before, I have many friends there in the squad, in the coaching staff also. So I'm eager, yes, to meet them, because we couldn't so far because of the bubbles. But yes, I will meet with them before the game and after the game, but during the game I will forget everything and I will fight until the end to get the points. I don't know what to say to this question, because I think it's going to be very good for the Indian players to be there in the pitch one more this year. The playing time is going to be more for them, and like this they can improve more, so it's going to be good for the national team also, and for all the Indian players. But also, when I came here last year, I realized that the Indian players look at the foreign players a lot, and they want to learn from us. We are like a teacher for them, and they love to have foreign players there to learn, no? And this year are going to be one less in the squads, one less in the pitch. So I think in this way it's going to be more difficult for them to learn. But of course they are going to be there in the pitch playing, so I don't know what to say. I don't know if it's really going to be better for them or worse. We'll see at the end of the year.